Hey everybody, this is the groin slider. So what you're going to do is you're going to separate your legs as if you're going to stretch them, and then you're going to pull yourself back with that plant leg. It's the plant leg that's doing the work here. And what's so great about this exercise is you're elongating the muscle and activating, which is great for injury prevention.